My brothers and sisters, every one of us wants to achieve the forgiveness of Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said that He will forgive everyone who seeks forgiveness. So, just to put things into perspective, no matter what you've done, if you seek the forgiveness of Allah, you change your ways, you promise Allah you're not going to do it again, Allah will forgive you completely and always. Remember that. And Shaytan's plan is that he makes you repeat the sin. Out of human nature, you may fall again. But Allah's plan is that when you fall again, you come back again. And if you've fallen again, you come back again. And so on. There will come a time when, there will definitely come a time when the gap between the sins is less. Sorry, is more. Which means, say you committed a sin today, when you become conscious of Allah, instead of committing it every 7 days, it now becomes 14 to 21 days. Is that an achievement? As bad as the sin is, the fact that you're not committing it so often is, from a certain angle, an achievement. Thank Allah for that. Make that gap bigger. A young boy told me, I'm hooked on to pornography. What should I do? So we started helping him, and he realized that the gap between the little bouts that he had of watching pornography were much larger, bigger. So instead of every day, it became once in a while, random. And after that, he stopped it completely. Subhanallah. That's the plan of Allah. When you start loving, leaving bad for the sake of Allah, Allah will love you and help you to leave the bad.